I don't know why we hurt ourselves to please someone else's perception of self. I'm sorry to my own reflection. I'm sorry for putting you down. I'm sorry I struggle accepting the beauty that lies in myself.
Journaling is something I've always done since I was a little girl. I'm not antisocial, I'm anti-bullshit. One of my favorites. There is just this longing for strength and to inspire and change.
I feel in life when you get to a place where you feel so comfortable and so routine, then you know you have to stop and start from scratch.
I don't know. If there is such a thing as past lives, I feel like I've always been sort of an old lady in a young body. And as you get older, there is a comfort level with your imperfections and yourself that allows you to let go.
That's how up close and personal we get in my house.
You know, every little thing makes your journey and who you are.
I am sensitive, I'm emotional, I'm vulnerable, I'm strong, I'm passionate, devoted, intuitive, I'm grounded, I'm me.
A big breakthrough for me though has been trying to let go of masks and perfectionism. I think being a performer, I can put on a mask and put on a face and be a character. Being okay to strip back and being able to be vulnerable in a new way.
I was born in Staten Island, and that's where my father came home one day and told my mom that he had joined the military, and she quit college and would complain later that she gave up what she wanted to do in life.
Maybe in a way, what I'm doing is also for her, because she gave up everything for him. I was very grounded at a very young age to know that I was never gonna be weak to a man and that I didn't want that fairy tale.
Being a woman, it was something different for my mother. Being a woman to me is doing what feels good in your own body. And I think such a freedom for me was being able to be fearless and strong in my own sexuality and express that creatively.
I really feel like in a past life, I must have been a porn star. Am I right?
How was I supposed to know that it would cost my soul? Nothing is free. I wanna breathe out. How am I supposed to face this lonely life I created?
The inspiration of the album, to me, the purest of reasons, is to get back to that little girl who just wants to be inspired again by truth and by that sense of passion for music and singing and just feeling free and alive again. I've stepped so far away from that little girl, and if that means going away for a little while and figuring out who you are again and what you have to say, then that's what you need to do.
I'm sorry for covering your freckles. I'm sorry for hiding your scars. I'm sorry that I put you down, but I'm willing to let you be now, but I'm willing to let you free now.
Fuck it, this is who I am, and whoever's not on board can suck my dick.